I'm former Republican Secretary of State Trey Grayson, and I represent the Fairness Campaign. I'm a conservative who can't believe state lawmakers are working in the final days to take rights away from Kentucky parents with Senate Bill 150. They want to overrule parents and doctors when it comes to care for transgender kids. Join me in asking your state senator and representative to oppose Senate Bill 150 and preserve parents' rights. Visit fairness.org/act now. Paid for by the Fairness Campaign.